Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to create this type 3D neon lighting text effect in PixelLab. As usual, this text effect is 100% editable. Comment below on which topic you want to see the next video. Check my last Roomba text effect video, and I have provided free PLP file. Without taking much time, let's start the video. Let's open PixelLab application. First of all, click on New Text, then click Edit option and type Neon Text. Next, go to Font option and select Bombaris Cord Font. Font link in description. Scroll up to Style option and select Italic option. Next, open Padding option and increase right padding value to 18, then bring the text in middle. Next, select the text and scroll down to 3D text option and enable it. Then scroll down and make sure you disable the simulate lighting. Then scroll up and leave the default perspective option as it is and decrease depth value to 5, then go to color option and change color to green like this and tap OK. Open shadow option and enable it, then change offset Y value to 12. Next, change background color. So I am click on third option and go to color paint option, then select color option and select black color like this. Next, select text and copy the text. Scroll down to 3D text option and turn off it. Scroll up to shadow option and select green color and blur radius to 50 and reduce the opacity to 38% and outer glow enable it. Next, bring the text in middle and select to back option. Next, copy the text and scroll down to shadow option and enable it. Then increase the opacity to 100% and reduce blur radius to 20. Next, bring the text in middle and select to back option. Select top text layer, then go to color paint option and change color to black. Next, select bottom text layer and copy the text, then open shadow option and turn off it. Go to color paint option and change color opacity to 0%. Next, go to stroke option and enable it. Then select gradient option and click on plus icon, then you can see 2 points. Then I click on top point and change color to green, like this. Then click on bottom point and change color opacity to 0%. Then bottom point move to upper side like this. Then reduce stroke width value to 2. Next, adjust the text like this and copy the text. Go to stroke option and click on plus icon, then change the top point position to bottom and second point move to downside, something like this, and tap OK. Next, adjust the text like this and copy the text. Go to stroke option and click on plus icon, then click on the plus icon to bring up the points after move the first point to the left, and set the opacity of this point to 0% and arrange all the points in such a way. Next, adjust the text like this. This neon text effect is perfectly done. You can save this project. Give reaction if you like this text effect video. Write in comment section the most valuable information that you find in this tutorial.
If you enjoyed this video, then press like button and subscribe my channel.